Evil News this morning, a 911 operator in Volusia County, Florida, was suspended for several days after her superiors say she used her cell phone while her dispatch trainee took a phone call. As a result of that call, emergency responders ended up at the wrong address, and the victim, who suffered a heart attack, ultimately died. Now, the dispatcher was arrested Tuesday after pulling a gun on a reporter from Orlando's NBC affiliate. Claire Metz reports.
I could not have been more stunned, because typically when someone doesn't want to talk to the media, they just tell us, sometimes using different words, to go away, or they don't answer at all. But Shauna Justice came out with the gun, pointing it at my head, shouting for me to get off the property, only lowering the gun when I stumbled back to the news van. My colleague snapped this picture when she finally put the gun to her side. I have no doubt she was just as upset as me. Responding deputies told me she's been at wit's end with media attention about this mishap that's led the sheriff to suspend her for 3 days. This is video from the sheriff's communications center. Justice on the left with her trainee on the right taking an emergency call. Justice is texting on her personal cell phone.
We need some help. We're at the Woman Wreck and one of our friends collapsed at the wreck of our court. Actually, it's Nova Road and Wilmette. In Ormond Beach.
Nova Road and Wilmette, okay. Yeah. You said it's the Ormond Rec Center, and someone passed out?
The trainee entered the rec center as a location without giving specific cross streets. It was 9 minutes before he realized his mistake, and dispatcher Justice never did, either on her phone or chatting with others in the center.
What else is close to you other than the racquetball courts? The units are having a bit of trouble finding you.
Where are they? Do they know?
The victim in the incident suffered a fatal heart attack, although investigators say friends with him didn't think he'd make it even if there was no delay. And the trainee was commended for giving great CPR instructions. But it's obviously been too much for Justice, who pulled the gun and held it on me, shouting and swearing. Deputies say she went over the line with the gun.